is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Women's World Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. She has guaranteed victory tonight. A very confident challenger, no doubt about it.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Introducing the challenger from New York, Tessa! And her opponent from New York, she is the Women's World Champion, the Superstar!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high. Any champion's riding high.
Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Brought down with the bulldog.
Hooked up, and DDT!
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do?
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
A sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
And now she's got all her gears running.
Dictating the pace of the match now. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
The challenger's looking shaken. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Oof,
where's the haymaker?
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
incredible.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? She re-enters the ring now. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything. Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, able to counter.
Hoist it up. Suplex delivered.
Cover by the challenger. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Bionic elbow driven down.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Wow, what a drop kick.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Heading back to the ring. She's just teasing her with that device of destruction. Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well. Nice suplex.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Counters, this could be an opportunity. She's setting the chair up. This is not gonna be pretty. Flying there.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be. Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog!
And Tagiri finds its mark. This looks like the setup to...
He is a lethal weapon.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Sense what her intentions are here.
A rope step! Oh, just completely off target there.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Yeah. Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxon's a very fragile boy.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Uh-oh.
Oh, one step ahead with the suplex.
She's into the ring again. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Oh, Griff. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk. What a mess.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Vicious knee drop.
All attacked in the midsection.
Of this.
That chair's gonna be used as a weapon.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Waist lock. No, no! Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Take down the artist's track. Cross face applied. Try.
The jeopardy is real.
Man, just trying to shift her hips. She does. And a right hand, and there's the break.
Kick to the midsection, sets it flip.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only off the rope to the outside, Tope Con Hilo. That is the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Great counter.
Uh-oh.
Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
It's that time.
A pin drop! I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. This is going too far.
That was a tough one over there, guys. And some effective offense with that one.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex.
So take things into the ring.
And here we go.
Dragon twist cutter.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still Women's World Champion, the Superstar.